Jay, straightened out the office today.
Yeah, massively disappointed with the set piece that we conceded. We've been unbelievable all year with corners and set pieces defending. The lads at the back have been winning headers for fun. But today we were a bit sloppy and we conceded a silly goal, which we thought.
Thankfully, though, the gap's still 7 points.
Yeah, to be honest with you, we're not concentrating on that. We're concentrating on ourselves and trying to pick up each game and get better and better. And today, even after conceding, I think Dean never really put Chomp under pressure and he didn't really have to make like many more saves. I think the ball's been mostly in their half and we've had a few chances ourselves to get a point, which I think we deserve. But it's one of them games where we come out with nothing. We've got four cup finals left and we're looking forward to Saturday.
And a great away sport today.
Yeah, the last couple of games, like I say, midweek at Southend, the fans have been tremendous. The followers us up and down the country. They've come here to a great turnout today. And obviously, we're sorry that we haven't got the win. But even the last 5 minutes or so, they're singing for us and pushing us on. And we've had a great go. And all we can say is thank you for the support. And we hope it keeps going until the end of the season.
And a bonus to hear them so positive as well.
Yeah, again, we're 1-0 down, but even with 1-0 down, right through the game, for the end of the first half, going into the second, they were singing and they would do it back on us, and that gives the lad a lot of confidence, as you could see on the pitch. And we've got a lot to pay them back. They're excited, we're excited, we're pushing on together, and we want to get over that finishing line.
Now a week off until Oldham.
Yeah, we're going to be back in on Monday. I guess we'll be working and make sure we don't concede any more of them silly free kicks. But the lads are confident. We've been on a great run. There's a little bit of a slip up today, but we're looking forward to them four final cup games.
And a bonus, I suppose, to see the other teams playing on Good Friday.
Well, I say even at this moment, we can't concentrate on them. We're concentrating on ourselves. We've got four big, massive games coming. Two, as you could say, were local derbies, and we're going to look forward to and work hard and try and get them 3 points next week.
And after some long away trips, it'll be nice to have one a bit more close to home.
Yeah, we've been up and down the country this week. It's been a grind. It's been some long journeys getting back late nights, but we've been on a great run. Sadly, it's ended today, but we start again on Monday morning training, and we'll push on ready for next Saturday.